time. Some people think the proper answer to speech they all like is to shove a pie in the speaker's face.
My intellectual hero, Milton Friedman, had it happen to him at a school choice conference when he was 86 years old. Bill Gates was pied, as was Bill Kristol, and Ralph Nader. Nader threw it back. Thomas Friedman saw it coming, managed to get out of the way. So did Ann Coulter.
The pie thrower.